हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट। वंस अगेन यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल वाई ट्यूब रोबोटिक एंड ऑटोमेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सिमुलेट I2C LCD 16x2 विद आर्डिनो बाय यूजिंग प्रोटियस सॉफ्टवेयर। सो लेट अस गेट स्टार्टेड। दिस इज प्रोटियस 8.6 सॉफ्टवेयर। आई विल क्रिएट न्यू प्रोजेक्ट। First of all, I will create circuit. So I will pick component from here and I will search Arduino. Okay. Again, I will search LCD 16x2. Take this. Okay. And now I will take I2C driver for LCD. So driver name is PCF8574. Okay, select this and okay. Now I will create circuit. This is Arduino and this is LCD and this is driver. Okay. Okay. Now I will connect STA pin to A4 and SCL pin is connect to A5. And SCL pin connect to A5. I will sort this pin and connect to ground. So ground is okay. And I will connect this data pin to LCD data pin. Okay, so now circuit is ready. Now I will open Arduino IDE. Now I will go to examples. So click on file and examples. And here is liquid crystal I2C. I'll provide you library in description box so you can download from there. And hello world. Okay, now I will compile this. Okay, compiling done successfully. Now I will copy the ELF file. This is ELF file location and now I will paste here. Okay, and click on run button. Okay, it is not printing. It means here is something problem. I think here is address problem. We don't know what exactly address. So we don't know I2C address of this driver. So first we need to know. So I will use serial monitor, virtual terminal, and take and I will connect this RX connect to TX and TX connect to RX. Okay, and I will scan I2C address. So go to file and examples. This is wire library. This is I2C scanner. Compile this. Okay, compiling done. Now I will copy this ELF file address and I will paste here. Okay, and now click on run button. X20, it is I2C address. Okay, so this is hello world code and I will type here 0. Now I will make change something here. Delay 1.5 second and LCD dot clear, it will clear the LCD and again it will print subscribe. No, print will print in second line, print I will print lcd.print here also lcd.print. Subscribe. I'll copy again and paste here. I will use delay 0.5 second, delay 0.5 second. Okay. Now code is complete. I will compile again. I will copy. Okay. And paste. Click on run button. Wow, it is printing. Great. we can change here something. So I will change. Okay. Now compile. Go to Proteus, stop and again run. Wow. So friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you really like my video, you can support me on PayPal. My PayPal account is given in description box. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.